How to read your new Hawaiian Electric advanced meter. Hawaiian Electric is upgrading old electric meters to new advanced meters across our service areas. The new meters are digital, secured, and easier to read. The clock dials have been replaced with an easy-to-read digital display. Once you received your new advanced meter, learn how it works to measure your energy usage and potentially save money. Here's how to read it. Basic display parts. Part 1, register number. Part 2, meter reading or value. Registers that will be shown and in the order they are displayed. Register number 01. The current date. Register number 02. Time. In 24-hour format. Register number 03. Delivered kilowatt hour. Register number 04. Demand reading kilowatt. Register number 23. Net kilowatt hour, the difference between received and delivered. Register number 33. Received kilowatt hour. Register number 34. Received demand kilowatt. Register number 73. Date that demand was last reset. Segment check. When all the liquid crystal display or LCD segments are lit up, this shows that the display is properly working. If any of the LCD segments are missing, then the display is failing, and the meter should be changed out. For more information, go to hawaiianelectric.com/advancedmeters.